For racers looking to take advantage of methanol fuel, Holley EFI has a programmable 8-channel injector driver module that will allow you to install a large set of secondary injectors onto your Holley HP or Dominator EFI system. The injector driver module simply allows for an input signal from any ECU to be changed into a user-selectable peak and hold current for maximum versatility. Precise injector control is programmed via dip switches located on the unit. The injector driver module is specifically programmed for use with large flowing injectors such as Holley, billet atomizer, or precision injectors, but can easily be programmed for your specific injector by modifying the peak and hold current settings. With 8 pre-programmed injector current values, plug-and-play programming is just a few clicks away. 2 data logger outputs help keep an eye on everything, and with built-in error handling, the 8 LEDs on the injector module will let you know when something is at fault. An injector test fire program lets you easily troubleshoot at the races. Part number 554-142 includes a wiring harness with Tyco Super Seal connectors to get you going fast. For blown methanol combinations, this is your ultimate setup. Take advantage of all the benefits of methanol fuel with Holley EFI's programmable 8-channel injector module. Thanks for watching. For more information on Holley EFI products, visit holley.com.